Hey guys, so today's video, I'm gonna take off this cap. Okay. So today's video is how to tell a boy likes you. This is for sixth graders. Just saying. I wrote this stuff down what I said because I didn't want to forget what I said. And here's two things you should do. Stare at him for 5 seconds. And then see what happens. If he starts looking at you, he might be interested. And if he smiles. Okay, here's 20 signs that a boy likes you. He stares at you. Number one. 2. He raises his eyebrows at you. 3. Acts nervous around you. 4. He scratches or rubs his back. 5. Acts different around you. 6. His friends laugh when you come by. 7. His friends say he likes you. 8. Compliments you a lot. Helps you a lot. Every time he talks, he says your name. 9. Touches your arm, your shoulder, or your hand. Smiles at you, then looks away. 10. Laughs nervously around you. Next page. I wrote a whole page. He looks at you. If you catches him, he looks at you. He smirks at you or like a little smile. He stutters when he talks. He shares with you. I know that sounds childish, but it's true. He sits next to you in lunch a lot. He playfully teases you. He will make time for you. Act awkward and nervous. And here's my favorite. It's weird, but it's kind of funny. His friends will push him towards you. Bing. He will ask you to hang out with him a lot. He will call you or text you. He will lean close to you. And that's all I got for you today. As you can see, stare at him. That's 1 page. 2 page. Page. You know, I didn't show you the rest of the pages in here. It's my secret book, but bye guys.